know, sport skipper usually takes it. What happened today? Has there been any changes, or they just pick the ball and then take it?
Yeah, I think this question was asked sometime ago, like Mbella. I said this, yeah. So, I mean, Mbella and Vicky, in terms of graphical props, actually, penalty kick practice, they are on top. So, I think the brother decided to let him, which is Mbella, decided to let him take it because he has scored once, so that he can take risk. But as I said earlier, it's unfortunate. We need to work on it.
Coach, you're a friend of Ghanaian and a couple of Akumai FM. Maybe some question of fact that is playing on the court for now, you're playing at the Kotoko. And then what will you read that is playing? The question is, I'm not Kotoko, like he will be disabled, he will be team, in the man of our play. And I said, maybe I said, why that is playing?
Yeah, we don't lack the quality of justice playing in our team. We have Sheriff who plays in the same position, which is Bruno Aga that plays in the same position. That Silu also plays, can also play in the same position. Yeke can also play in the same position. But every good team is a team that has depth in the team. I mean, player in, player out, the quality becomes the same or it becomes better. So we thought it wise that in order to have depth in the team, and especially in that position, once he's one of the best in that position in the country, we should go for him. So the reason why we brought him, not that we lack quality in that position, we have it in the four players I've just mentioned. Positional awareness. And sometimes he reads the game ahead of the intentions of the teammate. So sometimes it's either too early or too late. And I've already engaged him on this line of discussion. And I know it will become better. And normally when the player is doing well and the final passes are not going as expected, you don't just get up and change it. Sometimes it can change the dynamics of play in that zone of play. So sometimes you keep an eye on the player, you watch him for some time, and if you still encourage him and he's not doing the right things, then probably you bring him out. So at a point in time, I thought he made the audience to get a greater part of his thoughts on the field of play, so he became a little bit let me say confused, unquote unquote, on the floor, hence the substitution.
On the
injured players, I think we have a lot. Gamma is likely to return for a fitness test